wash your clothes.
My coat. It
smells rather badly. So what happened? Were you robbed?
It's my own fault. Just a bad human being.
I've never met a bad human being.
Well, you have now.
Do you want to talk about it?
You wouldn't understand. At an early age, I discovered I was a nymphomaniac. If I asked you to take my virginity, would that be a problem?
No, I don't see a problem.
I wanted to be picked up and put down again and again. And you can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. Well, that's nothing to smile about. Perhaps the only difference between me and other people is that I've always demanded more from the sunset. More spectacular colours when the sun hit the horizon. That's perhaps my only sin.
What I wanted to say was that if you have wings, why not fly?
Then you've probably misunderstood the whole thing.
Do you think you know everything about sex?
There was a world far from mine I had to explore.
That's not how it goes. Most people don't scream until they hit it.
You were a woman demanding your right. You reacted aggressively and you fought back.
No, now this is not how it goes. You have to wait until you're hit. I am a nymphomaniac and I love my filthy, dirty lust. The secret ingredient to sex is love.
Like to be. Why not? Because I'm not ready to get.